there is nothing real about cheating. You know, I would never condone cheating because there's nothing real about telling a person one thing, then doing the next. This is why I constantly say, cheating is beta. Because the more alpha you become, King, the more you will live your truth. The more alpha you become, the more you will feel the need to be a man of your word. You can't be a man of your word if you're telling your girl, your wife, she's the only one, and then you're fucking with other women. You can't be a man of your word if you're telling your girl, your wife, you're going to the store and you're going to get some vagina. Not only that, it's extremely childish. You know, it's kid-like. When I think of that, I think of how you lied to your parents to go hang out with your friends growing up. You know, you lied to your parents about doing one thing so you can go do something else. You know, if you was the teen who smoked weed, you told your parents you were at the school or you were here with your good friend when you really was over here with your bad friend smoking weed, right? Or you was over a girl house getting some vagina. So why would I want to live like that as a man? Why would you want to live like that as a man? You had to behave like that as a child, as a teenager, right? So you want to have to behave how you behave with your parents, with your wife and your girlfriend? But claim you're a man, claim you're alpha? No, a man should always stand on his word and live his truth, right? The more alpha we come, the more better versions of ourselves we become, we should aim to be more honest, right? 100% honest. We should aim to live in our truth. No matter who judges it, who likes it, right? So those two do not co-align with each other. You know, those two do not resonate with each other. Being honest and lying about your whereabouts. Being honest and taking an oath or taking vows and then going against those vows. I want you guys to be men of your word. You give a word to your child, to your homeboy, to your parents, to your neighbor, to your boss, to your fucking your coworker, your business partner, to it was a good one. It was something I was finna say. Can't think of it. Oh, to your customers. If you got your own business, to your customers, right? Your consumers, your clientele. Stand on that shit, man. Because your word is like credit, you know? You need good credit, right? Your word is everything. And when you are a man of your word, you will find yourself at a point in life where you won't even have to have things up front. People will know you good because you're a man of your word. People will be able to sleep good at night knowing, oh yeah, John Doe right there, when he says he's gonna do something, he does that. So I can sleep good because he's a man of his word. I don't have to second guess him. And that could be in a relationship, that could be with a friendship, family, business. So on this channel, I would never condone cheating. I don't give a fuck if she cheated on you first, leave. You can't trust women, stay single. That's what I'm doing. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm at a point in my life, I don't trust women. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Now I may trust women for other people, and you may say, what do I mean by that? I believe women are able to be, very few of them, but I believe there's some women out there who are able to be faithful, right? I just don't believe a woman's able to be faithful to me. And that's just where I'm at in my life. Like, maybe I'm just not that nigga that's worth being faithful to. I don't know. And I'm not crying or bitching, man. This is just what I have accepted, that I don't believe a woman's able to be faithful to me. Therefore, I can't put myself in a situation. And just to be honest, I don't think where I'm at in life, I ain't gonna say never, that I would ever be able to be faithful to a woman because I have trust issues. And that's just the truth, Kings. But I'm not bitter, not angry at women. I don't hate women, I love women. I'm just at a point in my life that I know my intentions are not the best in terms of relationship. So guess what I'm doing? I'm being a fucking man and I'm staying single. That way I can do whatever I want to. I'm on semen retention right now, but if I wasn't, if I wanted to fuck a million women, I could do that, which I don't prefer to do that, but if I did, I can do that. And I'm not breaking nobody's heart. I'm not gonna go out there and lie to women and date women and tell them that I'm in love with them or they're the only one for me and then go fuck with other women and break their heart. No, I'm an honest ass man. I'm an individual who is single. So I don't feel the need that I have to lie to any woman. I can live my truth. And that's the beautiful part of being single. And I'm aware of who I am and where I'm at in life right now. And I'm aware that where I'm at in life right now, my intentions are not good for a relationship. I'm aware that I still have trust issues from my past relationships. So I know that if I was to get in a new relationship, I would probably be a nothing ass nigga. And I'm not gonna do that. Excuse me, a nothing ass man. Because I preach on my channel, being honest, living your truth. So I can't get in a relationship and then be cheating on her. But that's how I feel right now. I don't feel like I would be faithful. So I'm not gonna waste their time and I'm not gonna waste my time. And you should do the same, King. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. Welcome to the Alpha Nation. Share with your friends and family, man. Let's help them become a better version of themselves and ultimately a more alpha version of themselves. Also, if you want one-on-one video coaching with me, link is down in the description, man. Till next time, Alpha Sincere Salute.